क्वेश्चन 30, अ नगेट ऑफ गोल्ड एंड क्वार्ट्ज वेज 100 ग्राम. स्पेसिफिक ग्रेविटी ऑफ गोल्ड, क्वार्ट्ज एंड द नगेट आर 19.3, 2.6 एंड 6.4 रेस्पेक्टिवली. कैलकुलेट द वेट ऑफ गोल्ड इन द नगेट. Now, specific gravity is equal to density of substance divided by density of water. Now, density of water is equal to 1 gram per milliliter. Now, if we put the value of density of water equal to 1 gram per milliliter, then specific gravity becomes equal to the density of the substance. Therefore, density of gold is equal to 19.3 gram per centimeter cube. Density of quartz is equal to 2.6 gram per centimeter cube, and density of nugget is equal to 6.4 gram per centimeter cube. Now let x be the weight of gold. Since the total weight of gold and quartz is equal to 100 grams, therefore weight of quartz will be equal to 100 minus x. Now volume of the nugget is equal to volume of gold plus volume of quartz. Now we know that density is equal to mass by volume. Therefore, volume will be equal to mass divided by density. So volume of nugget will be equal to weight of the mixture divided by density of mixture. Volume of gold will be equal to weight of gold divided by density of gold. And volume of quartz will be equal to weight of quartz divided by density of quartz. So we get the equation weight of mixture divided by density of mixture is equal to weight of gold divided by density of gold plus weight of quartz divided by density of quartz. Now putting the value, we get the equation 100 divided by 6.4 is equal to x divided by 19.3 plus 100 minus x divided by 2.6. Now putting the values, we get the value of x equal to 68.6 gram. Therefore, weight of gold in the nugget is 68.6 gram.